I'm gonna head to this new place I haven't been. Looks like a little bunker warehouse type location. Go check it out, see what's there. Chest below me. Nice little spot. Here. Don't think he has a gun. Nope. Oh shit. God, that guy was annoying. Those things are cool. Did he kill the other guy with that grenade? Think he did. Hopefully he did. This place is small, but had a little bit of loot, not too bad. Head over to that crater, see what it has over there. I like this new season though, I think it's pretty good so far. I just wonder what next season will be like. I think it's pretty cool they added superheroes. I don't really. Is there a guy over there? I don't really care for superheroes that much, but it's a cool idea. Just wonder what next season will have. There he is. I don't know if that guy's shooting at us. Oh shit. Oh no, he is. Everyone's just trying to get that sniper damage. Oh I'm gonna quit Fortnite if this guy hits me. I'll take it. Have had more fun sniping, but I'd rather have the gold rocket. I'm still a noob. Alright. So just wander around. Always nice when the circle's right on you. Yeah, that guy's pissed. That sucks, just getting lasered like that. Here we go. I haven't seen a llama in a while. Wow, it's easier to open too. That's good. Bad habit of drinking potion in the open. Those little things that make the difference. Don't know why I'm farming wood. Just a habit, you know, good habit to have. Living life, I'm just gonna build here for a minute. Only a minute. See where that circle goes. Definitely gonna run into someone up here. Just wanna use my material, you know, since I have it. Why not? Called Fortnite, I just want to sit in a fort for a minute. Just wonder where that next circle will be. I don't know why that guy stopped, he should have pushed into my base. At least he's trying to rush though and learning. You don't want to rush a guy with a rocket launcher, I'll tell you that. I think those sprays are really cool though, I like those a lot. Some ammo down there. When I get towards the end, I like to instigate fights, and if I'm fighting someone else starts shooting at them, I'll let them hurt each other a lot. I feel like Loot Lake, oh shit. I feel like it's good to have this advantage right here. So you don't have to run through the water. Oh my god, this asshole. So hopefully someone runs up on him from behind. Seems like he might be a good player. Oh shit, he just sniped that my god. That hurt him. See, that helps get more wins if, you just let guys play off each other and let them fight it out. This guy's good, but he's not. I don't think he's good enough to win. Oh, he's deep in there. That hurt him. Is he still alive? Easy win. GG.